This is 19-year-old Arash Rahmanipour, and according to Iranian officials, this is his confession. Arash was found guilty and convicted of being a Muharrab, or enemies of God in the Islamic Republic. He was arrested last April. Every Thursday, his father, Davud, would visit his son in Evin prison. But on his final visit, he was told his son had been moved to another jail. Still shocked, he explained how he first heard his son's fate.
I turned on the local news and watched as the general prosecutor announced my son had been executed. I was shocked and angry. This mockery of a justice system had killed my son.
Legal officials have insisted that his son, together with an alleged accomplice, Mohammad Reza Ali Zamani, received full justice.
The two who have been executed today were members of the counter-revolutionary and monarchist groups. They had attempted to prepare explosives to topple the system. They had plots for assassinating the authorities and carrying out explosions in different places, as well as acting against the security of the country. They were arrested due to the vigilance of security forces and were tried in court. They had confessed to their crimes and their trials were held in the presence of their lawyer and a representative of the general prosecutor.
But Arash's lawyer disputes that.
I only saw my client Arash once since he was arrested last April. I was only allowed to see him for 15 minutes. I was never present during any of his court appearances. I was not allowed to defend him.
According to Arash's family, his sister was also arrested and held for 2.5 months while 7 months pregnant. She miscarried after her release. The lawyer says that arrest was an attempt to pressure Arash to confess. Mr. Rahmanipour says he tried to get his son's court dates, but they were never disclosed. He found out one date through his son when he was talking to him on the phone.
When I went to the courthouse, I was told that I could not enter the proceedings and I was handcuffed and taken away. The officers told me that if I want to be released, I should encourage my son to confess. And if he did, they will make sure his punishment will not be that harsh.
He described his son as a bright, positive young man with a great love for his country. He won't accept condolences, only congratulations, as his son has now been martyred for a democratic Iran. Arash was hanged at dawn. He had just turned 20. There are now 9 others that are awaiting the same fate in the walls of Evin prison. Dorsa Jabari, Al Jazeera.